First down.
By the quarterback.
Wow, get it!
Yes!
Yes!
By the quarterback!
Martinez, pooch kicked it? That must have been some weird thing.
Wandell saved it?
Was that?
A first down would have been better.
The guy, some water?
Yeah.
Wow.
Danny?
Yeah, how are you?
Dan, so, why are we going to do after the Dallas Husker football game?
I don't know. Say, guys, it's all over.
Till Labor Day.
Right.
Which is
back to
normal.
Right.
Usually the new football schedule doesn't come out until spring or August.
I know.
Right, Dan? Say spring or August.
Spring or August, right?
How's your football schedule, right, Dan?
Yeah.
For 2021, right, Dan? Now we just have Husker basketball. Right, Dan?
And baseball coming up in March. And Cowboys coming up too.
Volleyball.
Volleyball.
In January.
When it comes to finding the perfect lawnmower, there are a lot of things to consider. That's why Toro makes... Recycler cutting system has a unique front throw chamber and an atomic blade that lifts, suspends, and recuts clippings into a fine mulch, recycling nutrients back into your grass for a healthy, lush-looking lawn.
Dan, we don't play Husker basketball until December 22nd.
That's what Mel said, right?
And then now what, Dan? We start the Big Ten. Conference, right, Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Conference.
Stability of a really good conference. It's like in football.
If you need a faster way to keep your finger working right, there's Toro's
time. Come on, get safety. 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 Whoa.
guards. I don't know James Mazzetti. This communication, you see Noah Vedral. He was the guy who was hoping to start because he began his career at Nebraska. Brad transferred to Rutgers and still has a lot of friends on the other side, but because of the injury, drive system moves the mower at a great sack walking speed, making it feel nearly and Toro's coolest new technology, the reverse throttle system, moves at all pace.
Is that guy?
Here, those two stars, they're about that far apart.
What?
Did we rough him?
I don't know. Did we hit him? He was tackling and out of bounds. I don't see how that could be a flag.
All with the reliability you expect from a Toro.
I mean,
and some pretty cool features, like engines that just check and add oil as needed. There are plenty of other great features to make mowing and maintaining your mower easier. The spin stop blade stop system stops the blade without shutting down the engine, and bag on demand makes it easy to switch from mulching to bagging. Then there's the My Toro app and phone, connecting you to mower info, maintenance reminders, and tons of handy yard care tips. Of course, Toro's rewards are backed by comprehensive warranties and are guaranteed to start from the goal. To find out if Toro is on the phone,
he said 15, which would be Shamin Jones, but
he's back at the one here.
It's somebody over there. They're taunting our guy.
I tell you what, Brandon, this early in the game, and I understand the officials are probably trying to keep everything clean. The guy's pumped up. He just got driven to the sideline. Big run.
Yeah, but you can't stand over somebody and taunt them.
That's a long throw to the far sideline over the head of Aaron Cruikshank. And it was corrected. The penalty was clearly on Johnny Langan. Now, frustrated Johnny Langan, who watches from the sideline.
Get him! Get him! Yay!
Yeah. Yeah.
He is dragged down by Garrett Nelson, the sophomore linebacker.
He's left bluff.
He's going to stall inside the 15-yard line for Rutgers.
Nice job by Nelson. Getting off the block, making the tackle here. And Noah Vedral is a little more athletic than Art Sikowski in the ability to run the football. But we did see this a week ago against Maryland. Art Sikowski did run some of those quarterback draws, especially against that Maryland man coverage. Nice job by Nebraska being aware of it. Watch the take two and get
off
the field.
Maybe.
Here we go. Oh!
Get away from it.
Great. We'll take it right there.
Dying?
Yeah.
Madagascar.
One, two,
three.
The bad cop girl woman.
Die.
She sings it to get her police guys up and going. What'd they get hurt from? They were all hurt.
Airport members could be new ideas that we want to present to you today. The first item on the list is selecting a chairman for the advisory board, as well as remaining child care options run out. Lifetime retirement income from TIAA doesn't.
Is it bumpy?
Guaranteed monthly income for life.
This copyrighted telecast is presented by authority of the Big Ten Conference and may not be reproduced or retransmitted in any form, and the accounts and descriptions of this game may not be disseminated without the express written consent of the Big Ten Conference. Tomorrow, Paul Bunyan's axe is on the line when the Gophers square off with the Badgers in a rivalry showdown. Big Ten football, powered by Unlimited 88. Tomorrow, 4 Eastern on the Big
Come on, guys. The axe.
For Paul Bunyan's axe, Big Ten football tomorrow on the network and the Fox Sports app.
Snow.
Snow, 8 inches falling Wednesday night into
snow. Here we go, Lord.
For what, Dad?
Please, I don't know why we can't score. It used to be so easy. Hang on to it.
What? Oh my God.
He wasn't. He carries it in one hand. I mean,
ball popped out big time. It was a good game.
Fumble intercepted? That's interesting.
Pew!
Well, he doesn't hang on to it. Watch.
Pew!
We're gonna be having Luke in
there. Dan?
Yeah.
That's gonna be an itching video.
Right,
Dan?
It is.
What's gonna happen, Dan?
I don't know. Nothing good for us.
If you can run the ball for 2 hours,
but
you fumble it at the end.
Yeah. We're scrambling. Oh, we're blitzing too. Oh, oh, he didn't get you.
Oh, he lost it again. That scam.
Oh, gee, thanks for telling us that.
What's that? Wrong team.
They got a pen.
Wrong team, Daddy.
Rutgers has to punt it.
Ball was on the ground.
DJ with eyes on that one down in that collection area. Dan?
Mm-hmm.
Is that the other coach, Dan?
Yeah.
For what, Dan?
For Rutgers.
Well, it didn't hurt us, except we're going to have terrible field position, I would assume. Who do you think is going to be quarterback?
I don't know. I'm looking for Vera. Vera. He's the third finger in the Cowboys.
Oh.
It was looking pretty good.
He's had to get it just to die.
It's pretty awesome.
It was pretty awesome. Like, football never just stops. Doesn't really hurt.
Dan in Hong Kong.
Hong Kong.
Dan?
Yeah.
Dan?
Yeah.
After last Husker football, now we just have Husker basketball and Husker volleyball.
I know what.
Now what, Dan?
Well, baseball.
We'll start in the spring.
In March.
Yes.
Last this year they didn't have any Husker baseball. Cards for spring seasons, right, Dad?
Yeah.
It's certainly his preferred ball flight watching during practice room. He just loves to feed it up to it, even with
the Dan?
Yeah.
Look, Dan.
I see it, man.
Is it some good basketballs on tomorrow, Dan?
Probably.
Then, you know what, Dan? November, December 22nd.
I know what.
Top 10 conference, right, Dan?
Yes.
Then, you know what, Dan?
Well, more basketball.
Dan?
Yeah?
Is this one round? 20 players?
I have the players?
Yeah.
Yeah?
The fans. And?
One and done?
Fans. And they had to quit.
No.
Right,
Dan?
And so, what, Dan?
I don't know.
Until June 11th.
What a bummer.
What do you mean,
Peter?
What? Danny?
Yeah?
What do you mean, what a bummer, Dan?
Well, they had to stop all the fans. Martinez, it is.
Oh my lord. Well, I mean, he does good things, but good lord, if you run 10 yards and fumble it after you run the 10 yards.